Hi guys, welcome back. I'll be showing you how to read the financial report and analyze a company's financial performance in this video series. This is part one of the video series, and in this video, I'll cover where to find the financial reports and gather the financial numbers. So let's get right into it. I use three sources of information for my stock analysis. Firstly, SEC's filing of 10Q and 10K reports. These are the quarterly and annual financial reports filed by the companies as required by the SEC. The advantage of SEC's filing is you can find all the previous quarter's reports in one place. The disadvantage, though, is the reports are per reporting period. You need to compile the data from the individual reports to chart the trends. It is time-consuming and tedious work, but is crucial if you want to understand the company better and find profitable high-growth stocks at good valuations. The other downside is the company may take a few weeks to file the report after the earnings release date. So in that situation, I also use the company's investor relations website to get the latest financial data. The third is Yahoo Finance. It has a well-formatted page that has compiled all the individual reports, but it only publishes the previous 5 quarters data. Besides just reading the financial statements, I also convert the financial data into charts. Charts provide crucial information on the trend of the financial performance of the company. Let me explain with an example. If you look at the income statement, it will just state the revenue for the reporting period and the corresponding period from the previous financial year. You can make a comparison over the previous period, and that's it. By plotting the financial data over a few years, gives a richer information on the overall trend. It shows clearly whether the revenue is growing, stalling, or declining. It picks out anomalies and also shows whether it is a cyclical or seasonal business. It makes you question why it is growing, what is powering the growth, and whether is it sustainable. It helps you to make sense of the company's financial performance. I cannot imagine performing stock analysis without such information. Since I perform stock analysis for many companies, I wrote a program to convert these numbers to a spreadsheet. Then I export it to a charting program to create all these charts. But you can do this manually for your shortlisted companies, or you can also hire me to do this for you. Let me show you how you can go about getting the data from the SEC website. Access the SEC site at this link. Click on the company filings link here. It will then bring you to this page. Enter the company name in the search bar. Click on the link that appears in the drop-down menu. Don't hit the search button, it will bring you to some other page. Just click on the link. Click on the classic version. Search for 10, it will display all the 10Q and 10K reports. Click on documents. It will display all the data files and reports for that period. We are only interested in the 10Q or 10K reports. Click on it. Choose open as HTML. And there are three statements that we are interested in. The statements of income, or better known as income statement, cash flow statement, and balance sheet. The rest of the report consists of management's discussion on the results and further explanations of the financial numbers. Here's the income statement. It reports the financial performance for a period, for example, Q1 2021. As shared earlier, I download all the individual reports, compile all the data, and churn out the charts. I will go through in detail using live examples of companies' financial reports in the next part. So, shall we move to part 2, how to read the income statement? Click on this link here to move on to part 2.